Clear how the president is handling this behind closed doors?
Yeah, well, for weeks we've been hearing that the president has sort of been in denial about all of this, that he did not actually believe that Democrats in the House would vote to impeach him. We're actually told that he's come to terms with that reality in part because he was watching testimony yesterday as he was returning from a NATO leaders meeting in London. The president was asked today if he believed that being impeached would tarnish his legacy. He said he did not, because it's all a hoax, Anderson.
All right, Boris Sanchez. The